This is Bubbers. Say hi.
Thanks.
And he's 11. He is 5'9", just like Harley. And he's about 90 pounds. His shoulder width isn't as wide as Harley's was. This is the only way we can do it because this is poster board, so. Anyway. And he's got a real slick outfit on, so that helps. But anyway. Sorry. Okay. Maybe put your arms up. Sorry, did I get your nose?
Yeah.
That helps, but there's no climbing room. Okay, please ignore the dust and the construction. My husband's making us a barn door for the pantry. Super excited about that. Anyway, now to be serious, let's see. Remember, he's wearing that slick material, so that helps. Alrighty. Lift up your arms. Maybe I can get a good look at this. Anyway, I mean, you can see this is impossible. I mean, it's not completely impossible, but he is a very slender boy. Compared, I mean, not Harley was small, but Chase is just built like really slender, like in the waist and in the arms. Okay. Here's the measurement. For accuracy. No, it's fine. No, I want to do the inside actually. So 13, actually a hair over, by 9. Okay, and if you look at this, it's like very light. My guess is Harley didn't have a flashlight with him. And we know he didn't have his phone with him, so he didn't have the flashlight for that. So he'd be steering. And if there wasn't an opening other than like small 8-inch holes where the pipe used to be, then very little light would be getting in. And so, I mean, what's the likelihood? I mean, he was a smart kid that he would actually go into something so small, and I mean, there's no room to climb down. I mean, there'd have to be a little room to be able to climb down, to like use your arms and legs to climb down. It makes no sense. Everybody knows it. It's time that we get justice for Harley.